nobody stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. So bad I thought it would die, but ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb.
Thank you for tuning in to WDRB Media, the voice of the community, the only station giving you double the information and inspiration. You're now listening to Masterminds Radio. I'm your host, Queen Victoria, aka Queen V, and
I'm your other host, J. Michael, the Prince of Fashion, but kindness is my passion, of course.
And we are the owners of Mastermind Image Photography and Event Planning. So make sure you check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and our website. Yes, we do have a website, www.mastermindimagephotography.com.
Yes, so we can be your own personal Olivia Pope. All right. So we're going to get it started with the first selection. Stay tuned for hour two.
See, I ain't got that much time left. Cause I give you my all and all you give me is your words to kiss. What I'ma do with it, I think it's best if I move to the left. Cause I know that somebody waited on all this love I gotta give. I'm wondering when you gon' love me. Cause I'm tired. When you gon' love me, and if you ain't gon' love me like I love you, should tell me.
You should tell me.
Oh no no no. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Girl, you been acting different lately. Ain't been calling me baby. So that nigga that you sneaking with, let him know you ain't shit before he get too deep in it. Baby, do me a favor. Either love me now, cause it ain't no later. Searching for your heart, but it's off the radar. Like who the fuck raised you, girl? You're acting like this shit don't faze you, girl. Just don't forget that I made you, girl. Don't forget that I made you, girl. When you gon' love me, cause I'm tired of waiting patiently, baby. When you gon' love me.
So, bless your heart.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Do you feel offended that I said bless your heart?
Yes.
Why do you feel offended?
I wasn't offended. I said thank you. And then you was like, no, that's not what I meant. And now I'm just like, now I'm offended.
Well, you was acting a little.
Anyway, she told me, she said, Justin, bless your heart. And I was like, thanks.
You was acting a little slow.
But because I didn't.
You didn't what?
Know a song.
It's not that you didn't know a song, it's the amount of songs that you don't know that I, like, you're oblivious to all this other music. Sometimes I think you just, you know, whatever the R&B, whatever the rap.
I mean, I do kind of do that. I mean, not intentionally, but.
Yes, you do.
I don't do it intentionally.
Uh-huh, because when I try to play certain songs around, you be like, well, you know, that has a lot of cussing in it. Or those lyrics, they're just, you know, a little extra there. And I'm like, just listen to the song. Just go beep, beep,
oh,
beep.
I'm not a goody two-shoes by any means. But I just like different, you know, songs. I like worship music.
That's not all you like.
I didn't say that was all.
I know, because I'm pretty sure, I don't hate to bring up Maya, but I'm pretty sure that's where she got that opera mess from. Well, forgive me. And my daughter be here.
I don't sing opera.
So where'd she get that from?
It wasn't opera. That's not opera.
What is it?
That is, okay, so it's opera.
Okay, exactly. So do y'all have, like.
But I don't sing, it's not really opera.
We're so different, but so alike. is weird. Like, I know people have friends like that where, like, one friend listens to, like, either, like, country music or, like, bluegrass or something, and then you listen to, like, R&B and rap and just, but y'all still
vibe together. It's Uma Samak. She has an operatic tone, but she doesn't sing. And she's from the 30s. I mean, the girl is bad. So she's dead. She's a dead girl, but
Bless your heart.
Was off. See what I'm talking about? We're right back to
some things like you be adding, like, why you gotta say, oh, she's a dead girl now? But you ain't gotta say all of that.
I did, because somebody might look her up and they'd be like, ooh, I wanna go to Uma Samak concert. Now I'm giving them the information beforehand, and they might want to.
I'm listening to the name, and I'm pretty sure if you know Justin, you know he listens to a lot of old music. I mean, some of it is very, you know, classical. I started playing
you like music. It right
I didn't say I didn't like it, but I'm just saying, like, you don't listen to anything else.
I do.
You don't remember the words to it,
right?
So what's the point of listening to
because it? I like music. I like That's, voices I like, you know,
you're just wanna different hear it.
The Bible calls me peculiar.
Y'all know how when you're like growing up and then older people would say, oh, he's different.
Oh, he's different.
That is Justin.
I'm unique.
You're very unique.
And peculiar.
You're different.
And wonderfully made.
Yes.
Fearfully. And fearfully.
See? And that's why older people probably say, bless his heart. Did they know?
Said that. And when they did say it, it was because they really wanted to bless my heart.
Did they really?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
I think.
Exactly. Because when you was like, oh, thank you. And I was like, I wasn't meaning it that way. But okay. So I feel like sometimes, you know, stuff goes over your head. But that's why I'm here. Your big cousin is here to protect you.
I don't know why you couldn't just let it go over my head.
Because I want you to understand that sometimes people say stuff and they really don't mean it that way.
Yeah, but you can't pervert a blessing. Bless your heart. Well, amen. Glory to God.
Nah, homie. That's not how I said it.
I choose to believe the opposite.
And that's your choice, but as your cousin, I have to.
I'm an optimistic.
Watch out for you sometimes. Praise his holy name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, God. But we want to go to the next.
Bless you.
See? And this is why we work together really well, because, we're like almost total opposites, but at the same time, we are exactly the same. Justin, I was going to let you go to our next song, let you choose it this time, but...
But you're revoking my privilege?
I'm not saying I'm revoking your privilege.
Song, Uma Samak.
We don't even... Okay. Okay.
I'm just kidding.
I want y'all to go on our Facebook page and just be like, what's the name of that person again?
Uma Samak.
And just be like...
Y-U-M-A Sumak. Spell that out.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly. See what I'm talking about? I just want somebody to go on my Facebook page like, yeah, I listen to that music and I absolutely love it.
I'm sure a lot of people
would like it, but they need to learn how to spell the word just to find it.
Well, I mean, and then... actually speak some, you know, Peruvian and other things.
Okay. You're just different.
Just, you know.
Well-rounded. You are well-rounded. I love that about you, because I can come to you and ask you different questions couldn't ask anyone else. But let me ask you this question. What made you, like, start listening to that different type of music? Like, what, you know, because most people our age, we... grew up with
everything else.
Dang, you didn't let me finish.
I'm just saying.
Okay,
whatever. But what happened was I just started really paying attention to soundtracks and movies, and I just explored soundtracks, and when I found like a song that was just interesting or breathtaking or dramatic, because that's who I am.
You're very dramatic.
I just bless you know thank you. I appreciate it.
But I meant that in a good way this time.
Oh,
bless
now
them,
Lord.
Bless them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I receive it. But
go ahead.
But yeah, that's, I just, you know, I'm an actor.
I know. So you act a lot.
I'm clutching pearls right now.
You're,
you know,
full of it too sometimes.
I'm just a little bit.
See?
Not completely.
And that's why I say sometimes bless his heart, because,
oh my goodness.
But see how you understand it when I said it that way, right? You understood, like, because you are full of it. Sometimes you be acting a plum fool. But you be doing it with me, though. We both be acting a plum fool.
I was about to say, well, hold up. I don't be by myself.
I didn't say that you was by yourself. That's why, you know, we click.
You like the dynamic of our foolishness.
We foolish sometimes, but at the same time.
As long as you're liking it.
Yeah, but at the same time, we're about our business, you know, so we can do both. But that's why I say sometimes bless your heart. Lord, please forgive me.
Bless our hearts, Lord. Lift them up.
And I receive.
And wash them clean and make them whole.
Are you trying to say my heart is not clean?
I said them. Us.
Okay.
I'm in it with
just,
you.
Just making sure. Nah, because you be trying to throw some slick talking in there.
Jeez.
Speaking in tongues and stuff. I'm like, I just need to know what you're saying.
But I don't even know what I'm saying. So how?
I don't know. But I be like, Lord, yes, whatever he says. Because I'm hoping that, you know, he's not saying nothing that's wrong. I'm trying to live
is
right.
A perfect prayer.
Well, that's okay. That's
blurry.
Shut your mouth. Well, being that you like different music, I was going to play something different.
What's the bump?
No, I'm not playing that different. I'm playing it different because I know that you probably wouldn't listen to this.
What is it?
I'm going to play some Trey songs. Yeah?
Sure. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm going to pick out a Trey songs. Probably I'm going to do something off of Ready. So, yeah, check out the next song we're about to drop.
You think you even know, like, the what? Soundtracks and stuff?
Yeah, because really I good. Literally used to listen to that CD all the time. It's called Ready, and it's one of his greatest CDs.
I was only like that with Beyonce. But continue. Let's go with Trey songs.
That's what our next song that we're about to play for you is going to be off of the Trey song album, Ready.
And what is it called?
I don't know which one I'm about to play. Just hold off.
I bet you it's Nasty.
See, that's the stuff I'll be talking about. Ooh. Why would you even think that it would be a nasty song?
Because I remember him being nasty.
He's not nasty. He has a lot of love-making music.
He has a lot of lust-making music.
And then he has a lot of music that is just daring to the heart. It's very, you know, heartfelt.
I don't know if that's the heart.
It is very. I mean, he went through a lot of trials and tribulations with his girlfriends and stuff and all that other baby mamas and whatever. But, you know, we gonna play. Then he had that one song, Your Side of the Bed, when his girlfriend went. No. Stop. It was about when his and she was in the army. It was a real, like, sweet song. So he has songs in there. He has, you know, a little different, you know, stuff. But you know what? Now I think about it, we might play Jupiter Love, because I love that song by Trey Songz. So the next song you're gonna hear is Trey Songz, Jupiter Love.
You looking too good. What you standing over there all by yourself for?
Why don't you come over here?
I think it's time we take a trip. Tell me where you wanna go. Got an idea.
What you think about this? Just follow me, baby. I'll take you where you need to be.
Girl, you know that you the shit. Way you walking with them heels on, talking to me dirty. Nobody I wanna feel on, feel on, feel on, feel on. Once I get to you, I promise we gon' go real on, real on, real on, real on. Girl, I do you right. Don't you know that you the shit? Got me turning off my cell phone. Nothing's more important than getting our fairy tale on. Yeah, hell on. Just wanna pull it, baby, wait a minute. Don't be timid, don't be shy. You so fly, I just wanna take you on a ride. I think it's time we take a trip to the bed. Girl, your body's talking and I'm loving what she said. Don't you be afraid to let me elevate you. Welcome you to super, duper, Jupiter love. I think it's time we take a trip to the bed. Girl, your body's talking and I'm loving what she said. She said, don't you be afraid to let me elevate you. I wanna welcome you to super, duper, Jupiter love. she said, don't you be afraid to let me elevate you. I wanna welcome you to super, super Jupiter. I think it's time to take a trip to the bed. Your body's talking and I'm loving what she said. Don't you be afraid to let me elevate you. Welcome you to super, super Jupiter love.
I just want to tell you, I forgive you for saying please? Bless your heart. This time.
You gonna always this forgive time. Me.
Of course I am. I told you I was
you don't be holding stuff in, being angry.
I've been letting it go.
Have you?
I pick it back up sometimes.
Yeah, I think you lay it down, say, Lord, just take the load and you pick it back up. And like, I still got something else to say, God. Let me tell him something else.
Don't pick it back up. I just flip it over reading them again. And then I'll be like, okay, now I'm done.
Are you really done? I do want to say thank you for forgiving me. I apologize. I will try my best not to say stuff like that may hurt your feelings.
I wasn't trying to hurt my feelings.
Yeah, because I was about to call you soft if you said it did. But no, I do appreciate you, honestly. Like, I love that I can call you any given time, tell you what's on my mind, what's going on in my life, and you always give me inspiration, always give me a good word, always like give me great knowledge. Because sometimes I'd be wanting to go left field and you'd be like, bring it back in.
For me, like we do it for each other.
Yeah, so I don't be doing no craziness and stuff like that. So it's good to have a person in your life like that. I got a few people that I do call and I'd be like, look, I'm about to go crazy because XYZ. And they'd be like, no.
We'd be like, we rebuke that craziness.
In the name of
that crazy spirit.
Hallelujah. Shout out to the people that you can call. Like, I love my group of friends because I can call them, I can text them, and they always got a good word. They always got something positive to say when I be feeling like really negative and feeling like, ugh. Well, if it could go wrong, it went wrong. They'd be like, no, look at the positive side of this. But then they'd be like, so what we about to do next?
But that comes from like filling yourself with a word daily. You always have a word in your spirit by filling yourself with the word daily. And that's why we want to start this next segment, this inspirational segment that we just thought we should do because of who we are,
mm-hmm. and what we're
in Christ Jesus
growing to be.
And that's who we want to promote. And that's the main thing at the end of the day of
mastering your mind,
mastering our emotions, mm-hmm. mastering our facial expressions. That's where I am mastering right now. I'm like, what?
That's like my other friend. I be telling her, I'm like, fix your face, please. She's like, what? I'm working on it.
We need to be fixing our face.
Yes, because you can't let people know what's like going on. And like, I know.
Like if somebody's telling you something that's deeply personal and like you got like a look on your face that's just like, what? They're going to be like, oh, no, maybe I shouldn't have told them. So, we have to master all of these things. But this next segment is from a lady who is out of New Bern, North Carolina. She is a pastor. She is so faithful. She's so true. And there's nothing that leaves her but the word of truth. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get to it. All right.
All right.
All right.
Now we're about to have inspiration from Mr. J. Michael himself. Inspirations across America. Doom, doom. Across America. J. Michael. Take it away.
Thank you.
Inspirations across America.
Inspirations across America. A copyright feature of Anderson Communications has been brought to you by...
Today's word comes to you from Messiah's Tribe of Judah Church in New Bern, North Carolina. Today's word, never give up on God. Life can throw us curveballs every now and then, But if we depend on the Lord, we will survive. Nothing surprises Jesus as he knows what's headed our way is ready to protect us. Just call on him, pray, ask, and believe. You will see that his love is mighty and he will never let you down. Psalms 91. She loves you, she does. Lady for Christ, Pastor Corinne. Thank you so much.
I will trust in you and know that you are with me forever. I'll confide in you, 'cause you're the only answer that matters. Even in the darkness, you will be my light. Shaken, I will not be moved. Even in the chaos, I know that you're good. You're the keeper, protector. It is you that holds us together.
Was a good word from God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Let
Lord.
Me say this is the reason why I say this stuff to Justin all the time. We keep going back to this one thing, Justin.
Look, I just forgave you, so
I know you forgave me, but I'm just saying, blessed be the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But yes, that's, you know, we need to hear those inspirational moments to get us through our day. Start your day off with inspiration in the morning. I'm trying to tell you, it'll change your life.
Yes.
Good affirmations, so all of that hours. Good stuff. What'd you say?
I said show change hours.
I thought you said show change hours.
Well, it didn't.
No, I'm just saying it's the way you said it. Like, I felt some type of way. Like, I was just living wrong. But,
we're born into sin.
See? Anyways, I do want to say that if anyone wants to advertise on iHeartRadio with Masterminds Radio, hit us up on Facebook. You can either personal message us, Victoria Washington or Justin Wallace, or you can hit us up on our Facebook page, Mastermind Image Photography and Event Planning LLC, and just drop us email if you want to, and the email address is mastermindimagephotography at gmail.com, and we will sit down with you, or we'll do it online and we'll get you on the show, and you can advertise, especially for our small business owners, because Yay. You know, we are one as well, so we have to support each other. But yes, we just wanted to go ahead and throw that out there. If you want a song played, or you are an artist and you want your music played on our station, just let us know. And again, we just want to thank you for tuning in tonight with WDRB,
Voice of the Media.
It is so not Voice of the Media. It's definitely the Voice of the Community. And I just want to say, this is what I have to deal with. My co-host.
I knew what it was. I knew what it was. But right? It came out wrong.
But it's okay, because people make mistakes. See? And you fix
but we get to fix your mistake.
But we're fixing yours right now.
Oh, my God.
It's WDRB, Voice of the Community.
I think it should be Voice of the Media, though.
No, that's because you're trying to change something. But anyways, tune in every Wednesday at 9:30 p.m. Again, it's every Wednesday at 9:30 p.m. for Masterminds Radio. Thank you, and have a good night.
Turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless, and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. Lot of falling outs help me build foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Turn their back on me for no good reason. Never had a lot, this is all I need. Lost individuals is all I see. Grab the top spotlight, part my reach. Woke up one day and it was all on me. If it comes down, it's gonna fall on me. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Long way down from the heights I'm chasing. Just touched down, I was lights out in Vegas. Girls checking in, cause my lifestyle dangerous. Hard to tell people that I'm all out of favors. Call me for songs or they call me for paper. Turning off my phone for the night now, baby. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. Some of my don't love me. We should sit down before it turns ugly. We should sit down since you said things about me. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Turn their back on me for no good reason. Loyalty is priceless and it's all I need. Can't burn a bridge just to light my way. Lot of 42 on the flights I'm taking. Pouring out my soul and it might sound crazy. Lot of falling outs help me build foundation. Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's RIP. Turn they back on me for no good reason.
Want to kill me and y'all still with him. Y'all chill with him. And y'all wonder why we not friends. Best thing I could do is not build with you. When I could destroy you, that takes some discipline. I could send a team to come drill you. I got a billion or two, and I know where the you live. Gotta chill with talking gangster. You should just thank us. Humble yourselves a little bit. This ain't the same Sean that you knew once. I don't shine shoes, this ain't what you want, nah. All that back and forth on the internet, we don't tennis that. Y'all gotta do something, yeah. Only thing we expect now is violence. Anything besides this, we playing violence, I'm public enemy. Want to kill me and y'all want me to be friendly. Want sympathy after they want to end me. Be those closest to it, be the very ones to envy. Shout out to the family. I don't want no friends no more, not many understand me. Everybody wants something. You know the price of everything, but the value of nothing. But everybody, something. You know the price of everything, something.